I always dreamed of like playing for the Hawkeys, and then I obviously want to play in the NFL, but like I never sat there and thought like one day I'm gonna play in a Super Bowl.
It's safe to say former Waukee star Anthony Nelson is exceeding even his own expectations. Nelson plays for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and the Bucs are going to play in the Super Bowl.
Now, obviously, like it's been a dream the last like 8 years of my life or whatever, and so it's been pretty cool to be in this situation, and I'm just really excited for the opportunity to play in the Super Bowl.
From Waukee to the biggest stage football has to offer, Anthony can now say he's done it all, but he's quick to give credit to the people that helped him along the way.
The amount of resources we have at Waukee is amazing. I know Coach Dahl is always in the weight room. Like he, in my career, I was doing football, basketball. I was playing AU. If I need to be in there at 5:30 in the morning and I got up, he'd be in there with me.
As a multi-sport star, Nelson made an impact just about everywhere.
I mean, I picked up a lot of stuff from a lot of different people. But the main takeaway I would say is just if you want something, you just got to ask for it, because there's somebody in the program and in the district that'll be able to help you.
Back to playing multiple sports, Nelson says that's arguably the most important part of his high school journey.
A lot of things that I did basketball-wise helped me with my football career, that I still attribute a lot of the things I've been able to do because of playing basketball and playing baseball and doing track throughout my life.
Multiple sports is advice part one. Part two, learning from mistakes.
It's kind of like you can't be afraid, so afraid to fail that you hold yourself back from becoming as good as you are. Don't limit yourself and understand that how hard you work is how far you're going to go. So don't be afraid to fail, because that's part of the process.
The next step in that process is Super Bowl Sunday. Let's all listen carefully for the announcers to say, that's Anthony Nelson out of Waukee High School on the tackle. A shining moment in a stellar career.
That's probably the biggest reason I'm here, is just because anything that's been, I've come across, I haven't looked at it and been like, oh, well, this is a problem and I can't do it because of this. It's kind of like, this is a problem and this is how I'm going to do it